say to you last night.
Ready?
You
guys get welcome back to the channel. It's J-Rag back here for a 6-month evaluation. We got a Zettel.
All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. As you can see, we're here with the intern, J-Rag. He is 6 months wiser, has 6 months more experience. He is back from school for the summer to do some serious work, but today is going to be his 6-month re-evaluation. We'll see if he can improve upon his last performance. Last time was not so good. If I recall, he scored an F+. But here, I'm gonna go over the criteria. We're gonna use the same criteria as last time. So here it is, this is the criteria. This is Jalin's grade sheet number 2. So the first criteria is the line drawing ability, and all scores are gonna be out of 10. Drilling technique will be the next one. The ability to hit those lines that he drew, and then the overall speed of the drilling, and he will be scored at an overall score of out of 40, and we'll see if he can score higher than 23. I believe that was his score last time. What do you think? How are you feeling about it?
I think I got a 36 last time.
You definitely did not. Go watch the first assessment, if you'd like, somewhere in the channel. But here we go. We'll start it with line drawing ability. Here, he has the arc tool now. You're stepping it up.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of layout are you thinking?
To be honest with you, I don't know.
You don't know.
Let's go with a mid pin.
Oh yeah. A mid pin. What would you call a mid pin?
Like 4.5.
4.5?
I'd go 4.5.
All right. And this time he is drilling his own ball. So I think that adds a level of comfort, I would say. Would you say? You feel a little more comfortable drilling your own ball?
Yeah, because I can mess it up and still say I feel good.
Yeah, but it's going to go against your overall grade, but...
Sorry, I'm going to get a 40.
40? That'd be impressive. I'm going to offer you extra credit, but it's a double-edged sword. If you scribe... God. If you scribe and you hit the lines, I will grant more points. If you scribe and you miss the lines, I will dock you more points.
Not that you did, bro.
Are you up to the challenge?
Yeah.
This will enable you to score over 40 if you were to get everything absolutely perfect. Are you in?
Yeah, let's go a 4.5.
A 4.5 pin to PAP. Nice. It's 4.5 by 4. What buffer do you want?
Tried 0 last week. We're not doing 0.
You're not a 0 kind of guy?
No. Let's go 2. I haven't done 2 in a while.
2's a nice number. For the folks at home, do you want to explain the VLS layout system that you just used?
So the first number is the pin to PAP number. So that's this white line right here.
It's the white line.
Second number is the PSA. What is that? PAP? PSA to PAP?
You tell me. I don't know. You're the one explaining.
To be honest with you, I don't know either. But we're going to rock with it. It's the yellow line right here, which is 4 inches. And then this buffer is how far my fingers are away from the pin. So I did 2. So it should be fairly close.
And then what do we do from here?
So now we draw a VAL line through this intersecting line, which is tangent to this arc, this moon, I should say.
This moon, all right.
So now I'm gonna put my PAP down. What's my PAP? Inch and an eighth down. 5 3/8 over.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
Extraordinary, ain't it?
I don't know about extraordinary. I would say those lines are definitely bad. I think I gave you a pretty good grade on your line drawing last time, too. So I'm going to have to improve upon that.
Just give me a 15 this time.
15?
Well, make up for the other ones.
Well, you're not going to get that.
We're not going to scribe.
You're not going to scribe. Not going for extra credit.
No, we're going to scribe.
You're going to scribe.
We're going to scribe.
All righty. This will reflect on your line drawing ability score as well, so.
All
right.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Where's the scribe pin?
Where'd you throw it? All right, let's see it. This could be a big start here if you got some good lines. Kind of really slow. All right, let's see what you got here.
Look at that bad boy.
Let's see it. Let me see it. All right. Nice plug job, by the way. Jesus Christ. I didn't know that. Not bad. It's a nice angle. One of the greatest bridge lines ever.
Don't worry about that bridge.
You could see the lack of confidence in that. But you know what? I'll give you...
Give me a 9.
I'll That's give you an 8.75. How's it? How's it 8.75? Where'd my Sharpie go? There it is. 8.75. I mean, that's a much better start than last time. I think you got a 7 last time. Wow. What hands. Oh, my. All right. To the press we go. Look at that. A clean station is a happy station. Isn't that right? A clean station is a happy station.
Always.
So another thing that's changed is we have attained a new piece of machinery here for old J Rag to drill on. Nice little vacuum jig. We'll see if that improves his drill speed. I have been watching him and I doubt it. All right, what are we doing first here? Doing the thumb?
Since I got rid of my pilot line, I'm doing the slug line first.
Interesting.
Since they don't do that on tour.
No.
Let's get it.
How do we think we did?
We did horrible.
Horrible?
Yeah.
Let's assess. You did.
I hit that one.
Debatable.
Debatable? It's Let's touching the line.
Move!
The thumb was horrible as well.
It's not even centered. Oh my god. Well, Give I said it was a double-edged sword.
Give it an 8.
Wait, let me get my Sharpie. Let me know down in the comments what you guys would grade him. You can grade along with me. Your technique, I would say it's improved.
It's a 10.
I think it's improved.
Go ahead and put a 9.5.
I'm gonna put 8.
8.
Line hitting ability. Now that is just...
That's a 7.
That's what we just looked
at. That's a 7. That was a bad day today. It's a bad day.
Bad day today?
Yeah, I woke up early.
Well, you would say 7?
Mm-hmm. So you would probably say 4.
You hit like none of the lines.
Yes, I hit the lines.
You hit the bridge. Hit the bridges.
That's the only one that matters.
So there were 1, 2, 3. So there's 5 lines you could have hit, and he hit 2 of them?
No, I hit 3.
No, actually, there's 6, and you only hit 2.
I hit 3.
So you think about it. 1, 2. You didn't hit it straight, but you hit that one, so that's 1 out of 2. 3, 4, 5, 6. And you missed these 2, but you hit the bridges.
I hit that one.
So that's like... That's like 3 out of 6. So that's like a 5 out of 10. But as a scribe, so I'll give you an extra point. I'm going to give you a 6. You're pretty close to being your last score ready.
What is that?
You're at 22.75, I believe.
Hey, yo.
Yeah, so your drilling speed wasn't terrible. Wasn't the quickest.
That's because we had a break.
I'll take that into account.
I would have did it in 20 minutes. 20 10 minutes. That's probably 10 minutes.
No, you wouldn't have.
I did.
You know what, drilling speed? That is your weakness. I'm going to be honest.
Hey, bro.
If I had to give you like a... Well, this is a progress report. Your drilling speed is your weakness. So, I'm going to have to give you...
A 7.
A 6 as well.
Today.
All right, so let's tally that up. We got 6. We got 12.
Where's my 2.5 at?
We got 20.
My 0.25.
Last time I did dock you for your improper attire. You're also not wearing proper attire this time. But we've got love for cold water.
Yeah.
We got love for cold water.
Proper attire.
So I'm not going to dock you this time. I'm not giving you extra, but I'm not going to dock you. You're welcome.
Thank you.
So I think we're coming up to a 28.75. Right?
What is that, a D? F?
28.75. It's better than F plus.
I'll take a C minus, man.
What did we come out to?
71%.
A 71%. 71%. Wow, that's terrible. So that's a C minus. Hey, it's better than last time. What do you have to say for yourself?
It was a bad day and I got a C minus.
Bad day?
I'm really at an A.
A? I don't know about A. I will admit it wasn't your best work, but your best work is also not an A, so.
I find that hard to believe.
I do not. In 6 months, you've improved 5.75 points.
That's good.
In another 6 months, that means you will be a 34.5.
I'll take that.
What is that, like a B?
I don't know. Math's not my thing.
Yeah, I don't know what is your thing. But anyways, is there anything you'd like to say to the beautiful people of the YouTube world?
Not really.
No?
Hello.
Hello? You think you're ready to run a pro shop all on your own? All while you're lonesome?
For sure.
He does run it on Saturday. On Saturdays, he is our weekend warrior. So if you're in the area and for some reason you don't want to see dude, Jalin is here on Saturdays.
Why would you not want to see dude? Come Monday through Saturday, all 6 days.
All 6 days, every day. Even come on a Sunday, you might get lucky.
Maybe.
You want to close out this video, or you want me to do it?
Close.
Anyways, guys, that's it for this video. Good to know that Jalin has improved from his last time. I'm going to be honest, I think the last score I gave him was probably higher than it should have been. This one's pretty close to what it should be. A C minus? I'd give him a C minus. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys do enjoy this kind of video, let me know down in the comments below and hit that like button, and maybe we'll have a 1 year progress report for Jalin. We'll see if he can get over that 30 out of 40 or improve another 5.75 or whatever it is.
I think I hit 40 out of 40 on both of them.
40 out of 40? Well, the score sheet does not reflect so.
You know, we'll have a computer do it next time.
Yeah?
Unbiased.
I'm not biased. I'm technically management, so these are the things I have to do.
You got a good point.
Actually, I'm beyond management. I'm ownership, so. Dude is more like management.
Good point. Dude would give me an A.
His business card says operations manager, so.
Where's my business card?
You're not an employee.
That's another good point.
When you can score over 30, we'll think about it.
This is 30 right here, but it was just a bad day.
Anyways. Thanks again for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit the like button, comment, and subscribe if you're not subscribed, and hit the bell for notifications for the next time a video comes out. And as always, from TV Bowling Supply, thank you so much, and we'll see you in the next video.